Trudeau was kept in solitary for 23 hours a day for his own safety, and was diagnosed with bone marrow cancer in 2006. He was nothing but a skeleton who needed a wheelchair to get around and spoke with a raspy voice. 2 years later, he died at the age of 62.